As she searched the ruins, Meryn felt a pang of sadness. Was Kara the only Merrow left? As Meryn approached, Kara slowly lifted her head. She looked pale and weak. With a gentle wave of her hand, she showed Meryn a shimmering image of a tall tower beneath the sea. Kara spoke softly, and there was a touch of pain in her voice.
This is the Deep Light. It was built long, long ago, and now lies dormant. If you awaken the tower, it will show you the way to find your father.
She leaned closer and whispered the secret of how to awaken the Deep Light. Meryn thanked her and said goodbye. She would find some way to repay Kara's kindness once she had found her father. Orbs that once powered the Deep Light had been scattered across the sea. Kara had marked their locations on Meryn's map, but she warned that retrieving them would be a very dangerous task.
Thank you.
Merrin had found another peculiar Fomori device. This one was a red cone of metal that was hot to the touch. She had an idea for how it might prove useful.
Thank you.
first of the missing resonance orbs. But as she held it, a strange sense of remorse washed over her. Brushing the feeling aside, she carried on in search of the next orb.